Muhammad Ali? Alex, you don't win the gold medal by mistake.
No, you don't. You really don't. You gotta make adjustments, you gotta be...
And he's in a very popular weight class in the Olympics where...
Nobody, you know, you can't really prepare for the Olympics because you don't know who you're gonna get.
That's true.
I think he said his first fight, he was fighting the number five guy in the world. He didn't even, you know...
Felix, you're looking very strong. You're feeling strong, focused.
Trabajando para eso.
Is this your... Hey,
let me... Estoy trabajando con Ale.
What did he say?
He's working with me.
Tell him I want to see his happy face.
Oh, yeah. Get him out of risa. Su risa.
Oh, yeah.
Eli.
Ahora mismo.
Poquito. ¿Cómo estás? Mira la chica. Aquí, por favor, al teléfono. No, not good enough?
Hey, ¿todo bien? ¿Cómo es? No, que si...
But is it the post or just the show? Okay, it's not on my phone. How's the thing, though? I'm like English?
No, but Robert va a entender igual.
He said, Robert.
Okay. Did you feel the sweat, Alex? Have you ever seen a more intense fighter than Felix Diaz? He keeps the game face on 24/7, 365.
Miguel, here. Right, Alex?
Yeah.
He goes, have you seen a more intense fighter keep the game face on? Game face. Come start playing around. Yeah. He's a happy fighter. He enjoys what he does. You can tell he likes what he does. He plays around.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.